shores of the placid Pungo River. It's a little chilly, January 2012, overcast, but still beautiful.